Welcome back to Shadow Arts 2 Covenant, time for more of the wine cellar, and the almost puzzles within. Almost. At least with the switches, especially in some of these later rooms, the ones that are kind of really annoying, at least the encounter rate isn't that high. Like, it's really low. Joachim, you still run so funny. Oh, boy. I just need to make sure that I get everything that I'm supposed to get. And yada yada yada. Like, see, this is a minor puzzle. There's a treasure chest over here, but if you hit that switch, you can't get it. That's almost a puzzle? Maybe? Probably not. As far as you're concerned? It is what it is. Oh, good. And the thing is you can... You can just barely see that treasure chest. Like, you have to know it's there to see it. Like, most people aren't going to go, oh, hey, there's a treasure chest right there. Hold on a second. Lottery ticket. I don't think I've ever actually, looked at what these look like. Have fun! What was the thing I won? I don't remember. It was one item that was not too great, to be honest, probably. I mean, some of the lottery members have absurd things on them. Like, you can win strike expands and all that. Like, that's usually not the big prize. The big prize tends to be some sort of equipment. Some of them get kind of on the ridiculous side. And in that fight, I got presented with both issues relating to using combos. If you... Where am I going? Switches this way, I think. There it is. The issues with comboing, if you straight up miss, like Geppetto did, combo over. If a enemy is defending, combo over. Like, you'll still do damage, but combo's over. Which is less than beneficial. I mean, at that point, you're just wasting SP. Not really a big deal for, you know, normal combats. I mean, what's the big deal? Whatever. But when it comes to, you know, boss fights, it's something to be aware of. Definitely. Okay, we've hit that one. And this one is the closest one to a puzzle in this entire place. Like, did I call them pseudo-puzzles, or they're almost a puzzle? Yeah, this is the almost a puzzle one. Just to get in this door. And I think this... This should be the, you know, quote-unquote big treasure in the area, as far as what you get in treasure chest. Joachim, you still run so funny. And apparently you don't want to go upstairs. It's a good thing that the combat rate isn't that high, because doing a room like this, having to go back and forth, would get really irksome. It's still kind of getting a little bit irksome. Just back and forth. Where's that last switch? There's really nothing else to say about this area. Joachim, could you go up the... Joachim? Does not like stairs, apparently. There we go. Pure seed. Which... Yes, please? Yeah, I got a mana seed, that's 100 MP. That's only really going to be useful for Geppetto at this point. And pure seeds are literally twice as much as the other one, the leaf. Come on, Joachim. Some reason seems to have... I think it's because he's running funny. Like, if you don't hit the stairs just right, he's like, nah, I don't want to go up that. And the ROM crest. Which, to be honest, I should probably change up people's crests a little bit. Especially Joachim. It feels so strange to be the L2 and R2 buttons. Like, I want it to be R1 and R2. You don't really need that. What you do need... Do I have it available? Citri, for rage. You should probably give him... Actually, let's... I'm not using Blanca right now. I will later. I mean, I kind of have to. Hailbreak? Actually... What does Surge do? Oh, special attack power. Meh. Shield? I don't really care. I'll give you Gale Spin, though. Thankfully, everybody can hold, like, as far as I know, like, an infinite amount of crest. I think there's a limit. I'm not actually really that sure right now, to be honest. Why not? And Joachim has what I want. You're better off physically fighting with Joachim. I mean, look at him. It's pretty apparent that he's more geared towards physical combat. I mean, I don't think that's a really big secret. I think that's pretty out in the open. Anyway, let's heal up and save. Honestly, Karen's the only one. Actually, I think Geppetto needed MP. Actually, the other thing I need to do here... Let's go to the graveyard. I haven't bought the Darkness Fusion yet. Granted, I can't really think of any instance in the previous playthrough where I used it. I mean, I'm sure there are light-based bosses at some point. But I can't really remember. And what do I have? 20 soul energy left? That's not enough to get level 2 on anything, is it? No, it's not. I think I need 40 or 60? Is that 40 more or 40 total? Probably 40 more. Yeah, that's 40 more. Although, now that I've done that, I can't actually get anything. So why not? Oh well. You could've got something else the level 2 RPG. You could've. Not the level 2 fusion, but the level... Ugh. It's so... Describing it properly. Describing how the fusion works, and what I'm leveling up, or what I intend to level up. Not the fusion itself, but the level of the fusion. Like, that's... actually kind of... It's not as easy as it could have been. I mean, you still call it a level, and it's kind of... anyway. Oh! Hi, Veronica, how are you? He's not dead. That's good. I mean, pretending he's unconscious. These guys are kind of scummy, but at the same time, they don't really deserve to be murdered in a wine cellar somewhere. I don't think so. Hi, Yuma. Could Joachim have his mask back? And John does. It really irritates me that John doesn't have a photo. Like, Yuma has his mask, and she's important because NPC, you know, she's really close to Joachim. But John is too. Why doesn't he get a photo? It's a little irritating, you know? Like, one of them is wrong. Like, either neither or both. Like, I'm sure they could have spared the disk space to give John a photo. And, you know, hired someone to draw one photo. Oh. Please no.
You with the silly outfit. How dare you take my family? I, Joachim, will make you pay for your crimes. Ha!
Silly outfit, huh?
My name is Veronica, if you must know. But the time for talk is over.
What is he doing?
What's going on?
Champion of truth and justice. Run, Papillon! Ready to fight all evildoers!
Silly outfit, Joachim. Are you really one to talk? Also, yes, he is in his Grand Papillon form, and I just noticed he does have enlarged canines in that cutscene. Nice touch! Anyway, we are in Grand Papillon form, which means increased stats. But this isn't something you're going to see very often from Joachim. So it's a one-on-one fight. Veronica's defenses aren't very good, unfortunately for her. They're actually quite bad. That's about half her life, give or take. It's actually not that much. Yeah, about half. It's basically the scenario of, you know, what if one of your characters fought one of your characters? You know?
The final battle is still to come.
That's true. That's very true. And, yeah, even in the menu, he is listed as Grand Papillon. I don't know why I have to say it like that.
Not too shabby, masked wonder.
Ha ha ha! No evildoer can stand against my rippling muscles!
Well, I hate to get myself all sweaty. Here, I've got a present for you.
That looks pretty tough.
Come on, we've got to help!
Do we really have to get in the middle of this one?
Yuri, you're so lazy. And Mersault, I think is the name of it? And Joachim is no longer Grand Papillon. I don't know why. I think he should still be Grand Papillon for this fight. Just this one, and then go to the actual mechanics of... We'll get to that. Anyway... Boss fight. I wonder... probably not. I was going to see if I could get Joachim over to Geppetto and maybe link everybody up, but that's more than likely not going to happen. Gregor goes first. Let's murder it. I'm actually getting really good at, you know, giving myself a little bit of time for the combo button press, because you really don't have to go right away. You don't. I don't know if you can murder the centipede right out. Because I'd like Yuri to hit the boss a little bit.
Hmm.
But then again, I am not too confident in Yuri's combo ability, not his combo abilities, his Judgment Ring currently. I think I gave him 5 combos a little bit early. I think I should take that away from him and give him to either Geppetto or Joachim. Probably Joachim. Oh, and you're almost dead, too. That's wonderful. And that's fine. It was dead anyway. Mersault, I guess is how it's pronounced, who's a little bit unsettling, mostly because not really the 6 arms, not really the color, the size, or the shape, but just because it has teeth. Like, really, that's the thing that bothers me, it's the teeth. I don't know, if it wasn't for the teeth, it'd be like, oh yeah, just a monster in Shadow Arts, it's fine. The teeth, the fact that the frog has teeth, is what bothers me. Oh, you have paralysis. That's less than helpful. Thankfully, we should be able to cure that. Do we have anything that removes just... Let's not waste those yet. Well, let's not even use those yet. Yeah, you can do a few things while paralyzed, but not a whole hell of a lot. I think it's items, and maybe you might get some spells or something. It's not a very long list. And I think it's more than just, you know, defend. Let's see. No, let's go to Marionette. That actually did... So this is pretty much our first boss who has a decent amount of HP. It's not going to be, you know, hey, we can one turn kill this boss, given the proper setup, like with Castor and Pollux. So, eh. Actually, let's try Drain Touch. That knee's hurt, why not? Really, that breaks combo. Really? I did not know that. That's interesting. Because I know if the enemy is defending, I'm sure we mentioned this earlier, if the enemy is defending, it can ruin your combo. If your character straight up misses their one attack like Geppetto, that ruins your combo. I was not aware that Drain Touch ruined combos. Something to keep in mind, I suppose. Oh boy, I kind of ruined that combo. The only danger that I'm really in is Karen going Berserk, maybe Geppetto, and Barbaria, believe it or not. Like, even though Yuri has a lot of SP, I probably shouldn't be using Barbaria yet, is what I'm saying. Like, the difference is only 1 SP a turn, but that's 1 SP a turn. That includes moving for combos. That gets really expensive. But, then again... Eh. Ah, damn it. Especially when you fail the combo RPG. Please don't... Oh no, he can't be paralyzed, can he? I think I'm basically wasting SP at this point. I should just be able to murder him pretty quickly, but nah. I don't feel like I'm in that much of danger. Honestly, Geppetto, you're the only one who's really done anything substantial to this boss so far. I mean, really. Let's go for... Ooh, I don't know. Karen's gonna go Berserk soon. That's... subpar. I don't know, I think you're water-based. I think. I know Veronica's water-based, but Mersault, I'm not too sure, actually. Oh, I could. Yeah, he's actually going to go berserk very shortly. Oh, boy. No, I'm not even going to try. The likelihood of me succeeding that is pretty minimal, I think. There we go. Did you miss on that last hit? No, it didn't hit you. We need to fix berserk. And how much HP do you have left, actually? Do I dare risk it? No, I don't. I'm sorry, I might be a little bit of a coward, but I'm not risking it. And then he fails the Judgment Ring for pure leaf. It could happen. Anyway, let's make sure you're not going to go berserk next turn. Yeah, between Joachim and Geppetto, they should be able to beat him. But just err on the side of caution. I mean, maybe that was waste of pure leaves, but they are just pure leaves. I mean, we can buy those. Ah, that was the wrong button press, RPG. Good job. This is why you don't talk during combos. Or you usually don't. Yeah, see that? Yeah, that's why we don't talk during combos. It's not a good idea. No. I felt like that was going too slow and I was going to miss the last one. Eh. Boss is dead. So, there's that.
That was a piece of cake.
Salos. That's nice. Little extra experience, why not? And 57 soul? Oh my. Oh my indeed. Anyway, next time, more Shadow Hearts 2 Covenant. We've rescued the kids. Now we just need to get them out of here. And then come back here. Yeah, we have to come back. Until next time.